Welcome to Laser Radar Insights. In this video, we'll be looking at how the APDIS Laser Radar takes measurements of features, surfaces, or any other objects. The laser radar works by determining the position of an object, combining the mirror position, azimuth and elevation, with the distance to the object, or range. Performs this measurement typically 500 to 1,000 times a second, meaning that if the mirror is moved during a measurement, a scan of points can be taken along the beam path. By precisely controlling the mirror position during these scans, specific patterns can be used to measure different types of features, or to simply scan a surface quickly and efficiently. By moving the beam faster or slower, the distance between the collected scan points can be precisely controlled and optimized for the particular application or measurement. Once the scan data is collected, it is passed on to metrology software, from where features can be extracted using inbuilt algorithms and compared to nominal values to determine part deviations. The small point size of the laser radar beam and the precise control of the point spacing means that the APDIS laser radar is able to accurately measure features, even at long distance, making it a precision scanning device.